morning, Diesel. It smells good in here, man.
Thank you very much, man. I just farted.
I don't think he's talking about the same thing I am. It smells good in here. I just had a shower. And I put cologne on just for you guys. You impressed? So good morning. Good morning. Top of the morning. Top of this morning to you. We are here in Leavenworth, Indiana. We just fueled back there in my window. Are the fuel pumps. You see them? You see them? Yeah, you saw them. And here's the pilot right here. I'm like right at the door. Like a boss parked right in front. There's nobody behind me in the pumps yet, so figured I'd say hello to you guys and tell you that we're going to be trying to get to Sault Ste. Marie tonight. 1,097 kilometers to get there. So I should be able to get there in one day. But we're not going to push it because we don't start unloading until Monday. So we have tomorrow just to sit around. So I might take it easy today and take it easy tomorrow. And get there tomorrow, meander our way up there. I don't know. It's the weekend, right? It's the weekend. You can't work hard on the weekend. But we'll see. Maybe I want to work hard on the weekend. Then I can just sit around and do absolutely nothing tomorrow. So far, for the last 3 weeks, my Sundays have been like that. I just sit around and do nothing. Wait to unload on Monday. I'm beginning to like Sundays. Anyways, we need to get going or we're never going to get there. So let's get going right now. Alright, so as you can probably piece together, we fueled first thing this morning. Well, we showered, then we fueled, sent in all our paperwork. I'm still waiting to hear from my border clearance. But anyways, we got done everything we needed to get done, and now we can roll out. We can blow this popsicle stand. We get back on the freeway. I forget which freeway we're at here. We're in Indiana anyways. And we're pretty much gonna head straight north. We're gonna cross for the very first time, actually, at Sault Ste. Marie. It's the same name on both sides of the border. Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, and Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan. We're gonna be crossing, obviously, from Michigan into Ontario. From the United States of America into Canada. As soon as these people get out of my way, how dare you drive on my road? How dare you? My road. On, got her seatbelt on, got a full tank of juice, well, two full tanks of juice actually, how about that?
Take ramp on right to I-64
east. I-64, that's the one we're on. I knew that. Is this a turning lane or is this a shoulder? Why does it have a solid line? How am I supposed to get into the merge there if it has a solid line? I'm confused. That was a yield, so I yielded. Now I'm on the way. Let's give her. I'm gonna try to get up to highway speed before we actually have to hit the highway. It's a revolutionary thought that I'm trying to portray to the world. What would you tell, or what would you do if I told you that the merge lane and the off-ramp was designed so you could hit highway speed before you hit the highway? Blows your mind, I know. That's why it's there. It's on the uphill a little bit here for me, so I can't quite hit highway speed. That's annoying, but these people were kind enough to move over for me. Thank you very much.
7 kilometers on I-64 east.
That's what I'm doing, Mandy. We're going straight. No turns. It's a freeway. We don't even have to stop. Another revolutionary thought. The freeway. That was a hint in Manitoba. I don't know if that one got through there or not, but... Okay, enough yapping, this is the I-64. Another truck stop, another day.
No, we're not done yet.
No, we're not done yet. I want to show you into this truck beside me, but there's someone sitting in there right now. I want to show you because he put the club on his steering wheel. I've never seen that in a semi before. How many of you do that? Have you ever seen that before? Someone using, you know, like this bar that goes across from like here to here and then it like sticks way out there so that you couldn't really turn the steering wheel? I didn't think people even use those in their cars anymore because, you know, everything's got GPS tracking on it and everything. And someone steals your car, you know, you just call the police and they'll just be like, beep, 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 beep. Oh, it's right here. We'll go pick it up for you, have it back to you in an hour. It's not that easy, I know, but you know what I mean, right? I didn't think people actually use clubs anymore. Oh, they're still sitting right there. I want to show you guys. Anyways, it's always kind of weird pointing your camera at people that you don't know. I don't know. Especially when he sees me here talking to myself on the camera and looking at him. And then, like, obviously talking about a bar on the... He knows I'm making fun of his bar. That's awkward.
Okay, real quick. There it is. See it on the steering wheel? It's a bar.
Who puts a bar on their steering wheel? Maybe I should put a bar on my steering wheel. Diesel, should we put a bar on our steering wheel?
I don't know, man. Who's gonna steal our truck, man? I'll bite them, man. You ain't nobody's gonna steal this truck, man. Look at him, he's giving me that look like, are you serious, man? Don't you trust my guarding abilities?
I guess that would be kind of an insult to Diesel. It would be an insult to him if I have to put something on my truck because I didn't trust him to protect it. Well, if he doesn't even let the mechanics into the truck, I'm pretty sure he wouldn't let anyone he doesn't know in the truck. He does have a mean streak to him. I just don't show that on the camera because that wouldn't be very nice.
Nobody wants to see angry Diesel. Right, Diesel? What are you talking about, man? I don't get angry. What are you talking about, man? Jeez, stop talking, man. Stop it.
I'm on a big bridge. I forget what it's called. McKinnon, something. It's the bridge, I think, that connects Michigan to Michigan. Because Michigan is two parts, right? This isn't going into Canada yet. This is just a big bridge. A really big bridge. I gotta pay a toll on the other side. How dare they ask for my money? Not my fault you ordered the freight. I'm just trying to get to where I need to go. Why do I need to pay to get there? Hey. Good thing I get reimbursed. Someone's got to pay for the bridge, right? Can you imagine how expensive this bridge is? Like, we're on the bridge right now. You might not be able to see the big towers up ahead of us there yet, but we'll get there. Yeah, it's just that big. We've been on the bridge already for it feels like 5 minutes. Feels like 5 minutes. It's cold outside. The cold is creeping into my cab. How cold is it outside? Wait, tell me how cold is it. Wow, it's freezing point. Here it is. Here's the big part of the bridge. Check it out. It's got like Christmas colors on it. See that? How about that? I feel like I'm on the Golden Gate Bridge or something. It's not very golden, though. Actually a lot bigger than I thought it was. How expensive do you think it was to build this bridge? Right, we're connecting Michigan to Michigan here. We're just going over the lake on the Great Lakes. I wish it wasn't nighttime. You'd be able to see a lot better. Very nice. Nice. I want to know what's with the Christmas lights, though. Is that for Christmas? Or is it always that like that? Rainbow. Why is it so cold in here? Turn the heat up, brother. Holy, there you go. Pump some heat into here. Oh, it's cold. Such a baby. Why is this pickup going so slow? I think I've got like West Virginia plates on it. What are you doing way up here? Northern Michigan. Are you lost? No way, you're going to Canada. Canada? We don't see very many West Virginia plates in Canada. It's a little cold up here this time of year. Why are you going slow, buddy? Seriously. I don't want to pass you on the bridge. Pass the bridge, man. I wish we could have gone over here during the day, man. Can't see anything. Alright, now they want my money. You take easy pass? Cars only, cars only. Cars only. All Mac Pass. What's a Mac Pass? I'm assuming that is not Easy Pass. Never heard of a Mac Pass before. MAC. Mac Pass. What is that? Okay, I have to ask the good person in the toll booth. See that? It's $25 to go over that bridge. I gotta spend another $25 for the next bridge to get into Canada. That's $50 in tolls. Just go one way. Wow. I'm really glad I get that reimbursed. I guess it'd be a lot more expensive to go around the long way in fuel, so. Oh well, what can you do when you live in a shoe?
You see that sign? Canada. This away. Alrighty then. Let's go this way. So we're gonna go over a big bridge, a bigger bridge than the last one even. And they want some more money here. Why can't they just accept Easy Pass? That makes it a whole lot better. I don't have to carry cash. Oh well.
We're gonna pay for our toll, probably in Canadian dollars, because the other toll took all my American dollars. Where do I go? What? Where do I go? Semis use left lane. Well, there's only one lane available. Oh, there, we'll pay right here. Okay, let's pay this toll. Like a boss, pay this toll. Hello. I'll probably pay with Canadian, because the last bridge took all my American money. Diesel, what are you doing jumping around in here? Lay down. Lay down, man. You're gonna hurt yourself.
There's a weasel named Diesel. How you doing? I'd like to go outside, please. My bladder is the size of a basketball. You say you want to go outside? Yeah, yes, outside, please. Outside? Or you want to stay inside? You want to go outside? You got to show me some excitement. Show me some excitement. Make some noise. No? You want to go outside? Do it if you ask me one more time, I'm gonna bite you right in your face.
You wanna go inside?
What is all of this white stuff falling around here? What's going on? Couldn't have anything to do with the fact that we're in Canada. Could it, Diesel? Look at this place. Snow all over this place. Hey, focus. Snow all over the place. White stuff falling from the sky.
Are you a very good boy? Are you a good boy, Diesel?
Look at that tail go. Look at that tail go. I'm a very good boy, man. Don't forget the very, man. I'm a very good boy.
Why do you look so guilty then? Do you feel guilty for being so good?
That would be a wrap. A wrap, it's finished. El finito. Working on my Spanish.
Diesel, do you know any Spanish? Man, you know every language, man.
You rock.
Why are you so weird? Sit up. Come on, sit up. Why is your bed all strange, too? Man, you messed up your bed. Come here. No, sit. Sit up, 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 up. Hold your head high, man. Hold your head high. You are Diesel, Lord of all weasels. A weasel named Diesel.
Why are you so sad? Are you just tired?
You're just tired, aren't you? Are you tired?
Get that thing out of my face, man. You know I don't like that thing. Hold your head high, man. High, high. Perk your ears up, man. Come on, perk your ears up. Perk your ears up. Stop touching me, man. Stop it. You look funny when you sit like that, man. Look how tired you are. I just want to go to bed, man. It's been a long day.
A long day of napping, I'm sure. It'll tucker me out, too. You know this part? This is the part where you go down to the description and click all the links that'll take you to past videos of mine all the way up to a year ago. Go find them there, go have fun watching them, see what I've been doing throughout the past year, see if I've gotten better or gotten worse, and you can let me know. I'll see you tomorrow at 4 a.m. Central Time, just like every other single day of the week. 4 a.m. Central Time. I'll be back on this channel.